North Korea's subtle attempt to subvert U.S.-South Korean relations succeeded brilliantly. The North's preferred and lavishly funded candidate won the presidential election. Among his first official acts, he downgraded diplomatic relations with the U.S. and ejected all U.N. troops from South Korea. The U.S., facing crippling debt from expanded social programs at home and happy to cut spending, began withdrawing from South Korea and dismantling the THAAD air defense system. North and South Korea began planning their reunification in earnest. Both countries' economies grew exponentially as South Korean capital and know-how met educated but extremely inexpensive North Korean labor.
Good job, Sergeant, but get ready for more! You have a new side mission. You've been promoted. Keep up the good work. Side mission complete.
Airdrop standing by.
Fail.
Get ready for more!
Artillery, ready for mission!
Sergeant!
Mission failed!